Recent political events on the floor of parliament, including the subsequent move of the PNC party from within government ranks to the opposition, were among the reasons as to Pomat's resignation.
That me resign also. Member of the PNC party, na me ba me remain also speaker, na me perform him the slow walk also speaker, also neutral man. In after September parliament finish, or when them time only thing only no liking me, because president them said finish, that will use him the succession all order law, rouse him a deputy speaker, and we stop finish this law option stop. But for me yet, conviction let me make him. One plus hard decision let me work him. You know, easy let me make him. The losing party where me been part long and for the last 12 or so years.
Pomat says this was done in the best interest of parliament.
So me believe for the best interest of parliament, believe me.
On the 12th of June, at the last session of parliament, there had been moves in place to remove the deputy speaker, a move which Pomat says highlights a weakness in Papua New Guinea's constitution.
Now me example of Bougainville Parliament. And only adopting system law, it's a Westminster system also. Only adopting that for them to have a speaker, and while you law appoint him person outside, a prominent citizen, to become the speaker, not a member of parliament. In the Solomon Islands, they have an option. Only appoint him prominent citizen from outside to be the speaker, or they appoint a member of parliament, they elect a member of parliament to become the speaker. But when that member of parliament accepts to be the speaker, then he resigns. As a member of parliament, the constituency of Longan, he resigns and he's just a speaker.
The speaker also says that amidst social media allegations of misconduct and misuse of funds in office, that the parliament's spending and expenditure are open for public perusal.
So missing out again, come, books for parliament and me open. Now come, na seki me bla. Now suppose me bla aswa? Okay. Law is stop, kissi me bla. Ah, me aswa? Law you make him sabi lo me. Ah, suppose solo wab sabi lo me ole aswa? And two, law you must make him sabi lo me.
At the last parliament session, an extension on the state of emergency had been pushed, with the nation still dealing with the effects of the worldwide COVID-19 pandemic. Parliament resumes on the 25th of August. Jeremy Moggi, National TV News.